Welcome to my living room. We're checking out the refugee status. We have made ourselves a delicious treat. Pan's still hot! When you go down, Alright, this is a green goblin buggy. All one off chassis, it's all metal. We've got Vanquish OMF wheels, beadlock wheels. We've got Vanquish Curry axles, front and rear. The links I've made myself, they're all solid steel. Cage is solid 3/16 and 1/8 steel. We've got high-tech servos front and rear, G-made shocks, piggyback shocks. We've got Castle Creations Mamba Max ESC. We've got a Tekin Pro 4 3300 KV motor. We've got Futaba radio system. We've got Curry rear sway bar. We have, of course, it's three-seater, front and rear steer, obviously. MIP drive shafts, front and rear. Runs on 3S. Axial HD bevel gears. Really, that's about it. A lot of time.
Two-speed.
Oh, yeah, we got a RC four-wheel drive, two-speed transmission. It about 20 to 1 and low, and I'm not sure what the high gear is in it, but it'll do probably 45 or so in high. It's pretty quick for a crawler. We got a 16 and a half inch wheelbase on this rig. It's long. And it's heavy. It weighs about 11 pounds. This thing is a monster. But there it is.
All right, basically what you're looking at here is a stock Wraith spawn. It's got a Traxxas 12-turn motor in it. The buggy's built around utility. It's not made to look too scale other than I did put a seat in it. The ESC mounted a little low, stock Wraith. ESC, it's all the spawn stuff. Stock transmission. It's even got plastic drive shafts, but it weighs damn near nothing, so haven't really had a problem with it. Axles are stock to this four shock setup. I've got the center shocks are sprung negatively, and these are positively sprung on the outside so that I get a full kind of tension up and down. It's tight. Same thing on the rear. A little looser on the back side on the outside shocks, and as you can tell, we're in some water. It's squeaky. She's got a little bit of flex to her. Not bad. Very controlled on the hills. I'm liking it. The weight distribution's good. Battery rides right here. That is a little red Wraith. Nastiness. Mud flying everywhere.
We cleaned them up a little bit for the video, but they're pretty dirty.
Yeah, you want to go on a ride, you want to go check it out, you want to see Devil's Den, we're going to take you on a full trip around. Get ready to eat rocks.
Thank you.
Notice these custom cut TSLs leaving black marks all over that pristine rock. See, to get these tires cut, he did it in a specific manner. He had a pit bull nibble the center tread out where needed.
I was running pit bulls on this for a while. I shredded those. They're gone. Done. So I swapped out to these Proline Super Swampers SX. They're the XLs, so they're 5.8 inches tall. There's one of the old pit bulls.
Holes like this all over them. And you can see the rock rash on there, and they're so soft.
Thanks for watching.
So close to you right now, it's a force field. I wear my heart up on my sleeve like a big deal. Your love bars down on me, surround me like a waterfall. And there's no stopping us right now. I feel so close to you right now.